with the real Slim Shady. Please stand up. We're gonna have a problem here. Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor, like Pam and Tommy just burst in the door and started whooping her ass first than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiot. Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Ticket, Slim Shady, I'm sick of him. Look at him, walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, living the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedroom. Sometimes I want to get on TV and it's that news, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moon. My mom is on your lips, my mom is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman is. Of course they're gonna know what in the course is. By the time they get fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals eat other people open like antelopes. But if we can hunt dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel, I got the antidote. We can wear your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Or you want the Slim Shady, so just demonstrating. So walk the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up.
Just